Hey guys, it's Wounded Pancakes. Welcome back to Freedom Planet. I apologize, it's been since November since I last recorded a Freedom Planet episode. There's only three parts to this in the span of almost 1 year. I'm sorry about it. But let's get back to the game, and let's catch up to where we left off. We're on stage 4 right now, and I believe the ship is getting attacked. Oh, we got a fire ship? Can we do this from here? No, we can. I wish there was a way. There's a way. Come on. Alright, there isn't a way. Oh, okay, here we go. I have to push on it. There we go. I guess these are platforms to get onto the ship. Ooh, that was a right on time. Double hit combo. Ouch. That was close. That's right, we're trying to get back the artifacts. Oh, that's an explosion. Oh, it's one of these type of things. Yeah. There we go. I think I'm invincible for a short amount of time. That's usually what it's supposed to mean. Dang, I really gotta wait on this thing. There's no way. I gotta go up there. Nope. I'm gonna find a way. Oh, that's awkward. Never mind. There's nothing up there.
Okay.
Got up here. That was freaky. What is this? What is this gonna help me with? I don't know. Game's very, it's not linear. I keep on remembering every single time I come back to this. You gotta go through objectives and stuff. Which is good. Helps out for it not being that linear. You gotta go back and forth. Find some paths, open up some doors. Alright. Let's quickly go through here. Oh god, I was about to say. I have no idea where we have to go from there. Ooh, nice shield. I don't think I got a shield before. There's my health. Grab health. Ooh, that's nice. Nice jewels. I'm always afraid where to take a step. But let's keep on moving.
You just don't know when to fold, do you?
Don't you get it? Lord Brevin's the murderer!
Thanks for the tip. Now get off our ship before I throw you overboard.
Like that'll happen.
Oh well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Ah, lost my shield. What has he got? Has he got a gun? No. Oh, he's shooting some. He's a gambit. He's basically gambit. I gotta be careful here. I gotta either... I feel like I have to hit him around here. Nope. Yeah. I'm really about to die right now, because I have no idea how to fight him. Oh, hey, good. Whew. Every single time, it's a close call. I win this round, boy. Aww. Yeah, it's a one-up. Okay, good. Is that like an objective? Do I have to hit all those? Am I gonna die? I died. That's awkward. Oh, I mean, I'm really gonna have to go through this again? Oh, shoot. Alright, well, be right back. And we're back. Welcome. I had too much. I had to do that twice. Because that guy is just really confusing. What? Oh, see? That wasn't there before. So the game kind of glitched on me. That's not fair. What's over here? Metal ship. Get some health. I guess that's supposed to help me get to their ship? That's awkward. That's awkward. I'm not gonna blame the controls there. I'm just gonna blame offline lag. I don't even think so. Whoa! Wow, the hell? I just want to kill him, man. That's all I want to do. In a non-violent way. Alright. I gotta check before I jump, bro. This game is gonna be the death of me. Again with this crap. Sheesh. Wonder if I should go up there. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Always take the safe path, shall we? I think that makes me invincible for a short amount of time. I could be wrong. Hold on. What's this? Oh, come on! No, I want that. And I can't get it. Thanks. Is this the core? Are we at the core? Hey. Easy sailing from here. Nope, never mind. I lied. Did I get hit by that? A lot of combo she has in this game. I like that. Got him. Cool. Oh, was that extra health? Alright, what's this? Sheesh. No, be careful! Woo! Yeah, I gotta try not to hit him. I gotta try not to get hit by him. I'm gonna hit him a little bit and then run away. Whew! Close one. It's not as bad as that spade guy. Alright, where's that? There he is. Easy. Okay, good. And I think this is the last part of the ship. Earth ship? Ah! Thanks. Got a little sludge. Missed up all of them jewels. Oh, is this a boss or what? Nope. I thought it was. Oh, cautious. Oh, cautious again. Oh, cautious one more time. Yeah, I think that gives me invincibility. Definitely. Oh, shucks. Thanks. Listen, I'm just being cautious. You'll never know. And I need to save up my health too. Where are you taking me? Where art thou taking me? Did I mess up on... Give me that health. Trying to steal my jewels. Still don't know what that is. Maybe if I actually knew what I'm doing. I should know what I'm doing by now. Won't hurt to look back at the footage. In terms of storyline wise. Oh, there we go. Ah, this must be the final guy. Or the final guy in this situation. Ah. Oh, goodness. Ah, I got a dive kick all day. Let's go. That's where my young training comes from. Are you... Don't even... Good. That was satisfying. Alright, now what? No, I know they want me to go up there. And I really can't jump up there. I can't... I got it. Everyone chill. I'm figuring out a way. Hold on. Yes. We'll go down. Hey, I'm gonna go over here. Nope. I thought I was gonna get one up, but I guess not. Another one up. Now I get it. All right, come here. I think that's it. I think we won. Oh, why is that? Freaking Peacock! Oh, yeah, yeah, that guy. Woo! I almost died from there. Ouch. I can't find him. I gotta just hold that. Come here! Alright, I see what I gotta do. Just gotta dodge. Oh my gosh. Did I win? I don't think I won. Jesus. I suck. I gotta be really careful now. Oh my god. Thanks, game. Oh no. It's good. I'm about to win. I got it. Don't worry. You gotta be patient with him. Thank you. I'm done. Holy crap.
This is far from over.
That went on for way too long. Oh, here we go. We got a cutscene going.
So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves! Never mind. I'm just... I don't know.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shang-Tu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us. Things have been pretty crazy so far, huh?
Yeah.
How long have you been away from your parents?
I'm not sure. It feels like a really long time.
And you've been alone in the woods ever since?
Yeah.
I hope this doesn't sound weird, but... that's kind of impressive. I wouldn't survive a day without my treehouse. Hey, when this is all over, how about we have a girls' night out? Just you and me!
You mean... a play date?
Something like that. We could try out some dresses, or maybe buy a huge plate of sushi and just pig out.
What about Carol? Can she come too?
Good luck getting her to put a dress on.
Well, sure. I'd like that.
Great.
Look, everyone! The city!
My friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A 1,000 good greetings to you, Magister.
It's my understanding that Shui Gang is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly, Your Greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best. If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft, the Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's our identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait. Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
Yeah. Got him.
That stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. But we can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh, I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I told you, we can't leave without Torque!
All right. Oh, I got it now! First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then when they-
This way!
Huh?
I can dig through here!
Well, that makes it easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go.
We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
Well, if one of you go, they're gonna suspect
I'll
the other
go.
One.
For the team!
Aw, oh, man. Forget it.
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
They put three of you in for a reason.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Yeah, I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay. I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Aw, yeah!
Oh, okay. That just happened? Alright, let's stop this here. I'm... okay. They escape. That's for sure. That's what happened with explosives. So I'm gonna end it here, guys. I really appreciate you guys sticking around and watching this video. I apologize for really delaying for this long. I should really think ahead, shouldn't I? So I gotta try to keep a regular schedule. But above all else, everybody, you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.